start with the numerical portion of this. Okay. Find mass of aluminium collected when two Faraday of electricity passed through. Passed through AlCl3. Okay, so this is very simple, basic, most question. Okay, very basic question. Find the mass of aluminium we collected when 2 Faraday of electricity passed through AlCl3. Okay, so here first what you should write in two ways you can do it. Okay, how many ways you can do it? Two ways. First formula is W is equal to Z into Q. This way you can write it. Otherwise, simple equation method also. Here Z is aluminium. Atomic mass is 27 by 3 into 96500. Okay. Now into Q is charges 2 into 96500. Understood? This 96500, this 96500 will get cancelled. That will be 54 by 3. How much it is? 54 by 3. Okay, so this is one method of doing when you are interested to use the formulas. Okay, so if you are not interested to use the formulas but you are strong at concept, then like this also you can do. Here aluminium is in aluminium plus 3 form. Okay, plus 3 electrons will give you aluminium. That means from this what we can say 3 Faraday will give you 27 grams. 3 Faraday will give you how much? 27 grams. Okay. 2 Faraday gives how much? 2 Faraday gives how much? Same 2 by 3 into 27. 2 by 3 into 27. Same answer you will get. But method of attending will be different. Is it understood? So when charge is given, mass is to be found. Then this is the method you will do it. Okay. Note down this question. Now after you understood this type of question, so some more complicated and 3 different types of question. Okay. How much charge in coulomb required to? Okay. 1 mole of MnO4 minus 2 MnO2. Okay. Second question is 1.3 mole of ferrous ions to iron atoms. Third question is 2.8 grams of Mg plus 2 ion to Mg. These are the 3 questions. Okay. Is it understood now? Now can you do it? Try and tell me answers. Okay. Now I am explaining here. So most of the students will see here minus 1 to 0. So 1 Faraday. But here reaction is not about the change in charge of MnO4 to MnO2. Okay. So when you write it in the form of the oxidation number, there is no charge required, electron required by oxygen. Electrons are required by manganese only here. Okay. So here it is plus 7. Before reaction it is plus 7. And after reaction it is MnO2. So here oxidation number will be what? Plus 4. Understood? So that means manganese electron required or released? It requires. Okay, how many electrons? 3 electrons. Is it understood? That means 1 mole of this require how much? 3 Faraday. 1 mole of MnO4 minus requires how much? 3 Faraday. So answer is 3 Faraday. What is answer? 3 Faraday. Okay. So but answer he is asking in coulombs. So what you will write? 3 into 96500. 3 into 96500 is the final answer in coulombs. Okay. First question, is it understood? Then coming to the second question. Okay. So ferrous ions. Second question, ferrous ions. Okay. So this I am erasing and there only I will write it. Okay. So ferrous, iron is existing in two types of forms, ferrous and ferric. Okay. So if it is +2, then it is called ferrous. Okay. And ferrous ion to ferric. So where I should write again? Electrons and how many electrons? 2 electrons. Okay. So but according to this equation, 2 Faraday are required for how many moles? 1 mole. Okay. But in question, how many moles are given? 3 moles. Sorry, 1.3 moles are given. Okay. So 1.3 moles, how much? Understood? So 1.3 into 2, that is 2.6 Faraday. Answer is how much? 2.6 Faraday. Otherwise, 2.6 into 96500 coulombs. Is it understood? Any doubt about this? So very simple question, but procedure you should be understanding. Okay. Now this is again further different question. Okay. So all questions in some or other way, they are different from each other. First two parts I am just erasing it. Okay. Next, coming to the third question, 2.8 grams. Okay. So here Mg plus 2 electrons gives Mg. Okay. So 2 Faraday is required by 24 grams. Iron magnesium mass is 24. So 24 grams if you are giving, then 22 Faradays are required. But here how much? 2.8 gram. How much? Okay. So here it will be 2.8 into 2 divided by 24. This way you are going to get answer 2.8 by 2 into 24. But it will be in Faraday. Again, when you multiply it with 96500, you will get in coulombs. You will get in what? Coulombs. Okay. Any doubt about this? So this is about the Faraday's first law numericals. Okay. Very easy numericals, board level. Okay. Okay. Next question is, find total volume of chlorine gas collected. Okay. So this I am specifying at STP. Volume is measured where? At STP. Find total volume of chlorine gas collected at STP when molten CaCl2 electrolyzed for 10 minutes by using 5 ampere current. Okay. So this is entirely different question from the previous one. And it uses mole concept, it uses current and time also. Okay. So, but all formulas required already given in the theory lecture. Okay. So now start doing it. Okay. I think it is difficult question. Now I am explaining now. So a hint I will give you. CaCl2 on electrolysis will give you Ca plus Cl2. Okay. Ca plus Cl2. Now question is about chlorine gas only. Okay. So we will write equation for chlorine gas. That will be better. Okay. So 2 Cl minus reaction, before reaction it is 2 Cl minus gives Cl2 plus 2 electrons. Okay. Now by this hint, I think you can do it. One answer received. Okay. Now let me check. See here. Both ways I will tell you. Through the formula, whichever is simple, you can adopt that. Okay. Through the formula, W is equal to Z into I into T. As I told you initially itself, you should be very clear about here chlorine gas. So it will be 71 molecular mass. Okay. Here value is 2 into 96500. This is not final answer. I will tell you afterwards. Okay. Into current 96500. Okay. So current should be in ampere. Already it is in ampere. Okay. Into T is time in seconds. So 10 into what you have to do? 60. Okay. So by this you will get some mass. That is not answer. Okay. then what you will do, you will write 71 grams is equal to 22.4 liter. Whatever the answer you will get, you will write it here, is equal to how much. Okay, so this is the way of getting the answer by using the formula. Okay, this is formula method. Understood? Now there is another method also. What is that method? I will explain. Is it understood now? Next, coming to the another method. Okay, so from this is very simple. 2 Faraday, that is 2 Faraday is equal to 2 into 96500. Okay, 2 Faraday is equal to 2 into 96500 will give you 22.4 liter of Cl2 at STP. Okay, now here this is I into T. 5 into 10 into 60 will give you how much? Will give you how much? So in this method, directly you will get 5 into 10 into 60 into 22.4 divided by 2 into 96500. Okay, this is the volume of chlorine gas collected when you pass the same amount of electricity for the given time. Okay, this is the simplification, but procedure I think you should be able to understand now. Okay, any doubt about this? Now you can calculate this, and that is the final answer. Okay, next question is find mass of magnesium, aluminium and sodium collected when 1.3 ampere electricity flown through them. Okay, for 20 seconds. Okay, through them for 20 seconds, otherwise through MgCl2, AlCl3 and NaCl. Okay, so here what is given? 3 electrolytes are given. Okay, AlCl3 and NaCl. Okay, for 20 seconds. Is it understood? So what you will do, you will utilize it, which law? Second law. So second law, if you can find out one value, then you can use it with the same value for the other also. Okay, you can try it.